MG starts that in the right direction with a set of lace trims that makes a strong statement. Sure, we still see plenty of spokes off-road, but most street bikes are rocking some sort of cast alloy rims nowadays, so the wire wheels really stand out. The blackout treatment starts out early as well with darkened hubs and fork sliders to match the power plant, triple tree, instrumentation, headlight can and rear fender for a nod to the custom culture. Twin round instrument cans carry an analog speedo intact with an LCD screen and a handful of indicator lamps for everything else. Additionally, the special comes with Bluetooth connectivity so you can turn your smartphone into a ride computer that monitors a plethora of parameters for instantaneous feedback underway and post-ride analysis later. The 5.54-gallon fuel tank sports the usual shed roof on each side to sort of visually shelter the protruding jugs and form a knee pocket for the rider with a screw-in, lockable fuel cap rather than the flush mount. Aircraft-style closure. A faux tuck and roll bench seat takes over from there all the way back to the chrome passenger grab rail for even more 70s spice to go with the period striping on the side fairings and the bold, two-tone graphic that runs from front to back along the top of the tank, no matter which base color you choose.